The general idea is to pass a custom design to the prepared template of the print file. The system unwraps 3D objects into the flat bitmap files and injects them into the PDF output that you can instantly print.